Right now you are down and out and feeling really crappy.
I'll see.
And when I see how sad you are, it sort of makes me happy.
Happy.
Sorry, Nikki, human nature, nothing I can do. It's schadenfreude, making me feel glad that I'm not you.
That's not very nice, Gary.
I didn't say it was nice,
but everybody does it. Did you ever clap when a waitress falls and drops a tray of glasses?
Yeah.
And ain't it fun to watch figure skaters falling on their asses?
Sure.
Don't you feel all warm and cozy watching people out in the rain?
You bet.
That's schadenfreude. People taking pleasure in your pain.
Schadenfreude, huh? What's that, some kind of Nazi word?
Yup, it's German for happiness at the misfortune of others.
Happiness at the misfortune of others. That is German. Watching a vegetarian being told she just ate chicken.
Or watching a frat boy realize just what he put his dick in.
Being on an elevator when somebody shouts, hold the door!
Oh, yeah.
No!
Schadenfreude! Fuck you, lady! That's what stairs are for!
Ooh, how about straight-A students getting Bs?
X's getting STDs!
Waking doormen from their naps!
Watching tourists reading maps!
Football players getting tackled!
CEOs getting shackled!
Watching actors never reach the ending of
their Oscar speech!
Schadenfreude! People like you and me who've been knocked around by fate. Cause when people see us, they don't wanna be us, and that makes them feel great.
Sure, we provide a vital service to society.